Halston is everything the 70s was. It was chic, it was fun, it was a little bit naughty.
He was a great designer, one of the greatest American designers ever, and the clothes still stand up today.
Halston had such amazing sort of presence. He looked like kind of a movie star version of what a designer is.
I grew up in Hollywood, nothing was as glamorous as Halston.
All the girls were around and they're kind of sitting at his feet. You know, and I was wondering, who is this guy that they seem to be worshiping?
He was the party. It was the celebrities that were hanging around with him.
Halston was an extremist. I mean, his designs were large, he was large, his fun was large, his partying was large. It's unfortunate how it all ended.
There is no